So you're known as a multifaceted person since you work not only as a producer and composer, but also a keyboard player, vocalist, and educator. Looking for 3 or even 5 years from now, which area would you most like to pursue and where do you see yourself?
Well, first of all, I got involved in music not for a career, not for business, not for money, but because of love of music. As I mentioned earlier, when I was a kid, being in a band, it was fun. And myself and my bandmates, we loved the Beatles and the other music going on at that time. So it was for the love of music. And even though I've gotten quite a bit older, I'm still that same 15-year-old kid here, having the love of music. So I want to keep, very simply, not the next 3 years or 5 years, I just want to keep playing music until I die. I want to keep composing. I want to continue mentoring my students at GK Gakuen, which includes Tokyo School of Music and Osaka School of Music, Nagoya School of Music, and the other schools connected to GK Gakuen. I remember when I was their age, when I was 20 years old, I had many mentors. Jerry Wexler, Arif Mardin, Bob Gallo, people I mentioned earlier. So now I feel it's my responsibility to be a mentor to the younger generation and take my experience and knowledge of the music business and try to pass that on to some of them and try to help them advance in their career. And it doesn't make a difference to me if I'm playing piano at my church at Mass as a volunteer for 50 people, or playing at a baseball stadium for 50,000 people. It's still playing music, and once I get behind the keyboards and I'm doing it, that excitement all comes back. I just want to keep doing that forever.
So one last question. The title of the show is Create World. So what does the word creative mean to you? What is your own interpretation for the word creative?
Creative. Well, for me, creative is inspiration from the soul. And also, it's a gift from God. I really believe that you have to be born with a certain talent, which is a gift from God. After that, it's up to you to be able to take that talent, which is God-given, and develop it, and develop it, and develop it, to try to get ahead and try to succeed in whatever creative area you're doing, whether it's music or film or art or dance. It all comes from a combination of having a natural born gift and then taking that gift and developing it and working hard to be able to succeed at both of those things.
Well, that's a great answer because, you know, what you're saying is that you believe in yourself, natural born gift, and you actually pursue it, your dream, you know, so it's great. Thank you very much for joining us today. Today's guest was Joy Carbone. Thank you, Joy. It was such a pleasure to have you on our show.
Thank you, Shin. It was my pleasure. Bye-bye.
Thank you. Bye. So today's guest was Joy Carbone, very famous producer and composer who has worked with a lot of famous artists, including Christina Aguilera and Beyoncé.
Ghibli Park, featuring Studio Ghibli Animation, will open in Aichi. It is inspired by Ghibli films such as Howl's Moving Castle and Spirited Away, directed by Hayao Miyazaki. Enjoy the world of films. A Whisker Away was released worldwide on Netflix. The setting for the story is along the pottery footpath in Aichi. Visit Aichi and see the spots appear in the movie. See you in Aichi!
Some say there's no need to reinvent the wheel. Sure, unless you can make it better. All tires aren't created equal. The Nitto Ridge Grappler. Spiral wound construction enables our truck tires to be aggressive and ride incredibly smooth. Our tread and sidewall designs deliver off-road performance for even the most demanding terrain, while computer-simulated tread design delivers a quiet and comfortable ride on the highway. The Ridge Grappler goes beyond expectations. Nitto Tire. fueled by enthusiasts.
Next, of course, Libera. Enjoy!
Oh, Danny boy, the pipes are calling from glen to glen and down the mountainside. The summer's gone and all the flowers are dying. Tis you must go and I must part. But coming back when summer's in the meadow, oh, when the valley's hushed and white with
She's always one who keeps us so.
I hope you enjoy the show. Next week, we'll have a very talented person from Film and TV. Don't forget to tune in. Until then, you have a great week and continue to stay safe. We'll see you next time.
Hello, I'm Victor. We hope that you have enjoyed the show.
Hello, I'm Freddie. We hope to see you all on our next US tour.
Hello, I'm Neo. Thank you for watching and we'll see you again next time.
We hope to see you at our next concert, hopefully very soon.
Bye!
じゃあズバリ高人さんにとってのクリエイティブとは何ですか？
はい、
For details, please visit our Facebook and Instagram at CWTV Hollywood.